Man cons entire airline after he was told his cat was too heavy to fly. The airport is a hub of stress, even without toting around a big grouchy cat. Options for traveling with pets are ever-changing and complex. Yet the number of pets flying in style continues to rise. People will try anything to get their fur babies out of the cargo hold and into their arms, even if it means breaking a few rules. A Russian frequent flyer encountered new guidelines while traveling with his rather chubby cat. Stuck in an unfamiliar airport, he wouldn't accept the rules, so he attempted to trick the system with cats, a disguise, and an outpouring of help from the community. Mikhail Gale was a frequent flyer. Having banked over 300 flights in his time, he felt confident in his understanding of airline rules and regulations. So it was without concern that he planned his next round of travel with his beloved cat, Victor. Their journey was from Riga, Latvia to Vladivostok, Russia, with a layover in Moscow. A nearly cross-continent journey. He was glad to have Victor along, through flights and airport hangs for comfort and company. Things went smoothly at the Riga airport. They checked the appropriate baggage and received the thumbs up. Victor was cleared as a feline passenger. The next stop was security, and all seemed to go without a hitch. For the duration of the flight to Moscow, Victor was right where he was supposed to be, curled up on his dad's lap. In the window seat, Mikhail positioned his pet to look out onto the glimmering pinpricks of light from the cities below. Still, Victor was an animal and flying felt scary. Mikhail tried to soothe his visibly agitated cat during the air pressure changes of takeoff and landings. He massaged his ears and wiped away his drool, a further symptom of in-flight distress. Back on the ground, Victor returned to his normal self. Mikhail navigated through the airport, slightly worried about how his cat would fare for their 8-hour connecting flight to Moscow. As they checked in with a different airline, he was slapped with a bigger concern. When Victor stepped onto the scale, the big boy stared innocently at the number ticked up to 10 kilograms. Now, normally that number would mean nothing more than a loving scratch on the chin and maybe a few more minutes chasing a feather toy after dinner. In this circumstance, which Mikhail quickly realized, a 10-kilogram weigh-in number meant his cat best friend went from being considered a harmless cabin dweller to nothing more than under the plane pet cargo. Aeroflot rules state that pets weighing over 8 kilograms are placed in carriers within the cargo hold. So unless Mikhail had an emergency cardio plan to help his cat shed 2 kilograms in a few minutes' time, Victor wasn't going to be sitting pretty in coach. Naturally, this weight discrepancy caught Mikhail off guard. He protested, asking why this 2-kilogram difference hadn't mattered on his initial flight. The attendant explained that he'd transferred from one airline to another and they had different policies about pet weights. However, Mikhail wasn't a regular cat dad. The thought of his sweet, hefty guy curled up in the dark, frightened by the roaring sound of the engines, without a person to offer any kind of comfort, well, that was too awful to consider. So Mikhail rebooked the flight for the next day. With the rest of his night, he hatched a plan to get around that bogus weight rule. If things went according to plan, Victor would be enjoying the window seat by the same time tomorrow. The first part of the plan involved social media. He reached out to his online community on Facebook, explaining the situation and hoping for suggestions. This led to the clever scheme of fooling the airline with a tale of two kitties. With the help of a friend, they scoured their contacts in Moscow, looking for a cat that could pass as Victor. Luckily, they tracked down a friend of a friend whose pet was nearly his doppelganger, only a few pounds slimmer. Mikhail and Victor arrived at the airport the next day to meet their volunteer savior, Voronya Buka, and the understudy, a clueless cat named Phoebe. Ignoring their nerves, they approached the check-in counter to have the actor cat weighed. While he waited for an alarm blast, followed by a swarm of airport security, ready to drag him off to TSA jail, none of that happened. In reality, Mikhail placed Phoebe on the scale, and the flight attendant recorded the number that was well within regulation. The flight attendant gave them the all clear and wished them a good flight. Scurrying away with a sly grin, Mikhail couldn't believe they'd pulled it off. Veronica was waiting out of sight of the check-in desk to swap back the cats. Mikhail reflected on his cleverness from the comfort of the only available seat in business class. Victor purred lazily on his lap. It felt like a victory for the everyman against the corporate giants of the airline industry. Until his Facebook post took off. His story had all the key elements for virality: animals, injustice, and a bold yet hilarious action. Throughout the planning of the Great Cat Swap, Mikhail posted a flurry of updates on social media, asking for advice and explaining his entertaining ruse. Thousands shared Mikhail and his chunky cat Victor's story, which eventually reached the attention of Aeroflot. They were not laughing. When Mikhail reached for his phone the next morning, intermingled with all the notifications was a message from the airline. The grin from his widely circulated post wiped off his face as he read that Aeroflot had revoked all his air miles. As an avid traveler, Mikhail had accumulated over 370,000 miles, and thanks to his cat antics, they were all gone. It was a high price to pay, but Mikhail would do it all over again. He said, "I think it was my fault because I should follow the rules, but I really care about my cat." As a cat dad, he wouldn't allow poor treatment for Victor's extra poundage.